And the final finalist in this category is Jordan Lee.
Jordan co-founded an independent film production company, J. Lee Productions, in 2013. J. Lee Productions won the National Halogen 2014 ATALS Award, Mark Butler's 2014 Youth Art Prize, and the Charles Sturt 2015 Josiah Niffen Award. J. Lee Productions clients include the Australian Refugee Association and several government departments. Congratulations, Jordan Lee.